Okay, time to go hunting now. I like my character's gloves. They're really nice gloves. Yeah, guys, I already bought a recurve ball, so... Nothing? Whatever. I'm gonna go home, I guess. At least back to the village. What did I just abandon? I need to bring them the meat. Wow, I've never had so many tigers in one place, I have to say. That was good. Although,
it isn't good. We can't keep eating it. It's not nourishing.
What?
Please, let me help you.
Well, that's incredibly generous.
I thought I. Excuse me. What? Okay, I guess I have to do it all over again. The last time I'm trying this.
Those men with the hoods, they are not like the rest of the army. They're faster, deadlier. They speak to animals.
They're nothing against the Driller. It's okay to have like no fun guns and stuff, but it's like Jesus. Some of these have the customizing wheel on them, and it's like, well, no, you're not allowed to do that now, are ya? Sorry to say, I'm gonna have to. I know I just started the stream, but I'm gonna have to quit soon. Oh, I'm so hungry and so tired. I just can't do it today, right now. It's not like anybody actually fucking comes to anything on Sunday. It's a God's day. Da da da. I have to go get me some pig skins.
I heard you fought the hidden enemy. That they weren't.
Piggy, 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 piggy.
And no, I'm not hunting Donald Trump.
Because that's an insult. That's an insult to pigs. And pigs are delicious. As in for Donald Trump, he's disgusting. Piggus. That's the piggus. Piggers. I actually do need pig skin badly. I needed to build a new loot bag. I need 3 pigs. When did the piggets come out in the mornings? That's what I'm wondering, if they do come out in the morning. My pig is done. Fuck you, game. Elephant. You know what, game? Fuck you. I just killed 3 pigs. I'm gonna have to find more. Anyone else remember Dangerous Hunts? I think that's what this game was trying to take off of when it added dangerous animals and animals you could hunt and stuff. That's what I was really thinking when I saw this game. When I started playing the game for the first time, I was like, wow, this is like really dangerous hunty. Because, wow, so many lions, or so many tigers, leopards, and wolves, and hell, even the foxes are dangerous in here. Foxes usually run when they see humans. They never attack in packs of 3, unless these foxes in here are actual just wild dogs. Oh no, sorry. Feral. With air quotes, I actually did. Bigger, 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 bigger. Only 90. Mine. I know. I have to teleport. Or fast travel to Dust. Because I have to go to him. I have to go to Herc. I'm trying to ignore his mission because Herc is the nightmare American. Okay. He's the kind of American who can't fight who can't find anything useful. He is no use in his country at all. He is no use in this country. But once he gets to like this place, he comes and enjoys himself. Oh, hello, one person. Feel free to talk. Should be. I'm gonna go see Herc. I'm not too happy about having to do his mission. Then after that, I have to go do a bell tower. Because if I want to get to this one, I have to do a bell tower. I have to say, this place in Asia makes really nice rugs. Like they're the kind of rugs I would if I had, let's say money, enough money to buy a big house and everything. I would have one of these rugs in my house. I mean, they're not pretty rugs. I mean, they're old rugs. I just have them in my house just to say, oh yeah, look, I went to India. I went to this. Fuckers! Every fucking time I want to go to a goddamn mission, this always fucking shows up. Every goddamn time, I don't know why. I just want to go do my mission and finish the goddamn game. Yeah, bullets to the crotch, motherfucker. These nuts? No, I just shot off these nuts. Holy shit! Did I just step over a grenade?
Was a close one. Thank you for your help defending the outpost.
I make a mistake, never heard of pagan men.
The mom's note thing, always keep it. Always, always, always keep that. It's a sentimental thing, and don't ever, ever, ever get rid of it. I could say, I'm gonna have to go back to the other camp, one of the other camps in one of the first parts of this place I ever was, and I'm gonna have to take that gyrocopter and go to the bell tower. Oh, you left. You're the loss. Thriller. Oh, healed. I'm gonna have to say I'm probably gonna be more useful in combat now. Maybe a little. Ooh! Propaganda poster. Cool one close to her. You know what? One of these days I'm gonna go quail hunting in here and it'll be fun. Or I'm gonna go to that bluebird hunting day, or whatever those. I do know that those are a version of Asian quail. They're quite cute. They're quite pretty. I've been trying to avoid Herc's. Anything Herc with Herc. Because, I swear to God, one time I was trying to go to his mission, I totally blanked it, and really? Another mission in the mountains? I really don't think my character can handle that. These days I'm just waiting for him to flat out say no to one of these guys. And I'm like, no, you have to do it. And he's like, no the fuck I don't. I'm fucking going home. I'm going to the airport and I'm leaving. I don't want anything to do with this. This is not my fight. Not my fight. I have nothing to do with this. This was my father's fight. This is not mine. I have every right to go if I want to. But no, wouldn't really have a story now then, would we? Right, chat? I'm gonna be met with resistance. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck. Wow, really? Really, I have to, oh god. I'm gonna have to kill everyone here. And there's literally no place for me to hide around here. This is why I avoid missions. This is why I avoid some missions. Okay? Because they all fucking gang up on me. Because you have no help, you have no one. You have no one to help, you have no one. What's up? Whatsoever here. Okay? This game is fucking stupid with that. Okay, I understand in Primal, if you were alone all the time and you did, and you were...
And you know what? Punching Candy Ravens should be a national holiday. We found nothing. I'm gonna shoot myself in the fucking head.
See, now this, see this perk right here, this little skill right here is useful, okay? Because it means I don't have to heal as much. Did I just drop him through that?
Kirk, I found a box, but it's empty.
Dude, total cock-block moment. Wait. Hold the blue balls. It's the pagan, the Goombas.
I have to go back to the town.
They haven't gotten their statue either. Maybe the chip statue is still on ice somewhere. Oh, wait, man. I just heard what I said. Total stealth pun, bro. Scope out that glacier.
I also say they're kind of dumb too. At least you kind of want to irk every time you see him pull out a bullet from his arm. Total cock block moment. Dude, Americans, people, whoever made this, Americans do not talk like this. At least the smart ones. Dude. No, they don't talk like that anymore. I don't think. I mean, no. Yep, that's it. Climb faster. Wanna know what would be like totally just ridiculous? I mean, I would even say it would be ridiculous. Is if you dug something out of your arm, like a bullet, and it just fully healed you. If you just wrapped your wounds a little. Seems like every time I do one of these missions, these guys have new guns. It's ridiculous. It's not terrifying, it's just ridiculous. Like, it's like, oh dear, I run into the wrong person, I'm fucked. It's night. Good. Not a bullet hose, at least.
lines of the enemy.
I feel bad for the person who had to, make this line, yeah, cross the water. Easier said than done, sons of bitches. This part. The fact is, as soon as I'm done getting this for Herc, I hope I never have to do another one of his missions again, because... Oh, God. Yes! My Pokemon's evolving. Well, all I have to do is get Moonstone. Day 3 after 4. Better be no one in here. I expect an animal or... I'm not gonna use this. There are stairs. I'm leaving. Leaving. Really? I have to go the way they specify. Wow. There's no other way to escape if I don't escape the way they want. Better not have to do the whole fucking mission over again.
Got it. Now get me out of here.
Totally, man. I am the wind beneath your wings, man. But don't get any ideas, okay? Because I'm not monogamous. I tried it. It sucked. Bulls gotta run, man. Bulls gotta run.
That took forever.
Jesus. Is that a harpoon?
Dude, meet the impaler. It's not just for whales anymore, man. I predict this will be the thing in and out of the bedroom. With appropriate attachments. Total indie moment. Did you use a bag of sand? And switch the statue with a bag of sand because there's a pressure plate under it?
No.
But did you find a pit of snakes?
Snakes in the snow? No.
No? No, it's cool, man. I'm sure it was suitably epic to appease the monkey gods. Hey, look, I find the other ones, man. I'm gonna call you, okay?
So there's more?
Mm-hmm.
All right, then.
Okay. You got my number?
I think you got mine.
I do. And your address. And your wife's number. She's a beaut.
I'll shoot you. Another one for her. I really dislike having to do his. Where's Herc's next? I'm gonna quit for now. Goodbye.